it's me, Daniel, and today we're going to be playing some more Super Mario 64. And today we are going to be doing some more Snowman's Land. And you can see I have got a little more stars. It's because, for some reason, this is a refilm. And for some reason, my video copied out, if you, in Haunted Stars, it said my title for that, but then it had the same video. It was really not nice of the thingy. It's not my fault, anyway. Yeah, I don't do regular kicking glitch, because it always does what I just showed you. Look, if I try to do it, yeah, it just always does that, which is really annoying. I really wanted to give the kicking glitch a go. Oh, please don't, Snowman. Oh, so I don't think I've said this. If you run around in a circle, the snowman's should go down, and I wish the snowman would, because it's really annoying. You're wasting time in the video, Snowman. Finally, down. So I'm going to be doing the red coins with this. I think you... Yeah. Oh, please get a strike. Wow. Somehow, he flew across the thingy. Which is weird. So yeah, guys, if that happened to you... And that thing where we'll always do a dive, and you fixed it by making it do a kick, please tell me in the comments, because I really want to know. Okay, thanks, Shy Guy, for coming to me. So, yeah, I'm actually saying thanks to the game. Oh. Accident. What? What happened there? For some reason, I was falling in the lava, then a star spawned. Oh my goodness, this is the weirdest thing ever. It's like the weirdest thing that's happened in this game. Oh. Please get him! Get him! Get him! Give you $1 million if you die! Sometimes I really am weird. Okay, let's get Mr. Coin Copper! I think they're called Coin Coppers. They are in 3D land. Don't warn you, I've already killed you, Snowman. Okay, if you don't know, you know, slope into the thingy. I'm going to be showing some stuff. Look, you have to, if you don't know Koopa, if you don't know Kicking Glitch, you have to use Koopa Shell to get up there. No, if you don't know how to do it, like me, or... If it doesn't work. Well, I do know how to do it. It just doesn't work. Boing. Okay, this is where the Koopa Shell is. And I don't want to grab it yet. Because there's some red coins. Please don't. Thank you. Thank you, game. I might go in Lakitu cam. Okay, let's do some long jumps. What? Oh, another snowman. I didn't... Hey, that really hurt. Not. Oh, great. That could have been my advantage there. Yeah, gotcha. Okay, now I need to go back. Oh, please don't hit me. Grab a Koopa shell, but I didn't. Okay, I think 61 coins is enough. go into, this is the igloo. In the DS version, I like it a bit more. I like it a bit more in the DS version because, like, the red coins are in the ice and I really like that. It's kind of like a cool detail. Okay, let's not try and be fancy and wall jump. Oh. Okay. I don't know. The thing I really like about this game, like, there's, like, really awesome tunes that you can, like, hum. But I always, the main tune I hum is the wing cap. You can see me do it in my videos if you want. Whatever they are called. Yeah, I don't actually know what they're called. Oh, nice skill. Okay, so there's some more coins here. Yes, just enough. Wow, that's really cool. Why didn't Mario say, here we go? Where is it? It's a little star. You need the vanish cap for it. And I was very lucky I actually got that. Otherwise, I'd have a little bit more wasting time. Okay, into the igloo. A nice and easy stage. I wonder if you die in the igloo, if you actually can. I don't know if you respawn or not. I have never tried it in my whole life. Okay, so let's show you another star. Please make jump. Thanks for that. And if you don't know, this walls are actually behind you. Wow, I actually made it. Okay, in this box, there's a star. That was good. Well, from the free dancing pun. I want a blanket, but don't really need one. Okay, so let's do one of the last missions. We need to do the red coin still. Oh. What was I going to do again? I'm doing the wrong star. Actually, I might as well do red coins because I'm near it. Well, what am I doing? Please, game. Thanks, because I don't even think I got hit. What? Okay, something weird was happening there. I learned how to get all the stars in the DS version. Okay, now I think we've got all the stars in Snowman's Land. If I haven't, I'm sorry, but now I want to go into another course. Good thing it is right here. So it was near us. Okay, so this course is called Wet Dry World, and I have no idea why I've already got a star here. Okay, so first star is called I Fail. Tail. No, it's not actually called that. It's called Shocking Arrow Lift. What does this do? And if you don't know, I absolutely hate this level because it is so annoying. The jumps are so hard. I find this one of the hardest jumps in the game. Oh, come on! You can do it, Mario! Maybe you can't. Okay. Oh, I had no idea they did that. I thought they flipped you. Oh, no! Come on, I thought that made that. Okay, I'm gonna have to do a regular one. Oh, yes! Nice jumps! Okay, nice skill. I did a cool slide jump there. Oh, God! No, 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 no. If you don't know why I just got thrown, why it has a really funny name, in my opinion, it does. The first time I've ever said that, it's called a chuck ya. I'm gonna chuck you. I'm gonna be chuck ya today. Get it? This is the second star I'm doing, if you must know. Because it is very easy. Here we go. Okay, top of the town, that course is called. Why do I always say that course is called? I mean that level was called. I don't know if it's called a level or not. Okay, so now let's do Shocking Arrow Lifts. This is just going to be a little skip because we haven't got much time to do it the real way. Okay, first I need to find it. There is a warp somewhere. And if you don't know what that means, we can warp. Here it is, I finally found it. Don't, no need to hide, Imperial War. Wow. Oh please, oh please, oh please, oh please, oh please. No, no, no. Okay, so yeah guys, I hope you did enjoy this video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you all next time.